Well, you want to go kill him?
Sure. Do you want to replay? He's going to try and take our car. Run. He's getting in position to snipe by Brown House to the northeast, I guess, this little village. The Brown House, there's two shed. There's two Brown Houses. The one that you can go inside of. See him? See him?
Wait, is he like legit like Milivcock?
I don't know.
Okay,
we're about to
find
out.
Do you think you can snipe him? Wait, what if I try flanking him or something?
How about we do exactly what we just did to that one guy? You basically charge as I snipe.
Wait, I need blood. Oh yeah, I have blood bags.
Yeah, I was about to say, if you don't have blood bags, you're pretty stupid, because we were just at the hospital. Oh, he's poking out. Do you just want to drive up next to him?
Stamina, I need stamina. Once I get stamina, I'm going to rush up.
So you can keep jumping?
Yeah.
Oh, and there's another guy to our south.
Wait, watch out, he's trying to snipe you. South is where again?
Oh, there's both of them are back there. You want to get inside this car and just go?
I think we should maybe... Why is my stamina...
We need to just get out of here. Two guys with AKs in front of us, and there's two guys... The thing is there's no glass on this car.
Yeah, so they could easily snipe us.
Okay, I have an idea. I'm taking planks really quick.
Oh, you're gonna do... Wait, are you gonna do walking cover?
I'm gonna cover the back of this car.
Oh, good. Deploy the planks inside the car.
They're anchored, though, so they're kind of in the way of the car.
Wait, what if you keep on placing planks so that I run... Oh, look, he's moving up. Wait, what if you put the planks so that I could hide behind them? And then you move...
There's someone from, like, behind us shooting. I can... Yeah, there's a guy from behind shooting at us, too. We just need to leave. We just need to get out of here.
Wait, do you think you could drive close up to them? And then I, like...
No, because we just need to leave.
Wait, let's go.
Cover me, though. Tell me what they're doing back there.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna die.
I know. Yeah, there they are behind us. I'm about to die. Legit. One more hit. Yep, I'm dead. Just take the car. Go, go, go. Take my... Drop. He's behind you.
Nice
flashlight. What is your Roblox name? I have multiple. Which one is you?
Phantom Matter. Phantom Matter. Patterns of segregation
by race and class. Can you turn off your news?
Right, and you haven't sent me the message yet. Whoa!
What happened?
I just got teleported to the bodies.
Are you joking?
No. So... Advisory committee says it what?
Well, let me check the shit. Oh, I just saw that.
I was AFK too, so I didn't get to see any of what just happened.
Oh, you basically just teleported for a random reason. I just saw you teleport and then...
So, if... The people that just killed us are watching this stream.
Yeah, they're watching the stream. They TP'd you back.
And you teleported me back. That's pretty legit.
Yeah, but they can't teleport you back.
They just did.
Like,
now there's a guy with a freaking.
And it's really loud. It is really loud.
Yeah, I know. We're the ones telling you. Let me. You know what? I'm gonna go with gold pistol.
Now I could buy camos.
Yeah, I know. Come on, loot without getting killed. Basically got what I want. I mean, I appreciate you guys teleporting me back to my gear. And... Oh.
Wait, what side
I can
do I spawn
see
on?
His name right now.
What side do I spawn on? North,
a guy,
south, or west?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but what's you're at there, so let me spawn closer to you.
Is this part of the team or something?
The part of the map, which part?
Holy crap, he can make himself invisible. It's sympathy.
Wait,
what?
That was the guy that rage quit.
I don't know. Oh, so he probably didn't even combat log. He probably just went invisible. Which, let me do something. Alright, it's already.
Tanner, what side do I spawn in? Tanner.
Um,
north, east, south, or west?
I'm telling him to teleport you.
Yeah, I just spawned. Tell him to teleport me.
He is. I think. Dang, this guy. Holy crap. Well, hurry up and loot before stuff despawns.
Didn't teleport me.
You're here right now in front
of
us.
Yeah, but my screen's all black. I really? Think it glitched. He teleported me.
Oh, leave and join back. Don't leave because you're still in the game. Minimize, then do it that way.
What? Wow, because he teleported me and wasted 17 of my credits.
He what?
Yeah, I thought something was wrong because his name was showing up. Like, what is this?
Oh, he can't be killed.
Can I take some of your loot, bro? You want loot plucks? Wait, is he watching our stream?
I don't know.
Damn, he has a scar. GG. Oh, damn it, look. He was just flipped up.
I think the home. There we go, guys.
Loot clocks. Locks. Locks. Wait, you guys are talking in group chat?
Yes. Idiot. He can't.
Wait, he can't spawn in stuff?
No. I mean, I don't know if he can or not. I don't even know the guy.
I'm about to drive this.
You're so stupid. Oh, you're doing the glitch?
Yeah. I do it better than you.
Yeah, I know. I don't understand. What do you do so different?
Wait, am I actually flying?
Yeah. Yes, you are. Okay. Oh, noobs.
That's me.
You're shooting the 9mm?
I just shot the macro. And I was just glitching.
Oh,
we just shot. What are you doing, Tanner?
I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm getting better. I mean, I don't know if that's a good thing. I really think they need to fix that glitch.
I can't even do it good.
All you need to do is just jump out. That zombie is like confused, like which way do I go?
Like, I'm just gonna fly out the air.
Does that car have all of its wheels?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
I want my stuff though.
He can't give you your stuff. Be happier and Ken teamed up with me right now.
I just figured out, guys, the way you can hear my TV is because my mic was on my mic that's built on my computer, not my headset.
Really pancaking me?
They sent to separate.
Alright, I'm popping a tire. I could probably do it. Oh, he had a tire the whole time.